This is a GCS News Break.
Turner syndrome, because Turner syndrome means that you have extra Y.
Timothy Woodard is conducting some last-minute tutoring with his classmates before an AP biology exam. The Dudley High School junior says his favorite subject in school has always been science, and it shows. Woodard recently won the top prize in both the district and the regional science fairs. His project has this official name, the effect of manipulating the helical structure of a DNA tile weave on the anticoagulant potential of a thrombin-inhibiting aptamer. In layman's terms, he's conducting research on what could become a safer blood thinner. The project will now go on to the statewide science fair in Raleigh. But for Woodard, all the work he's done is about much more than science fairs.
With this research, I got interested in it because, one, my grandmother's on warfarin, and she's already passed, but she was, and, you know, she constantly had to be monitored. So when I was able to pick a blood thinners project, it hit really home for me because I was like, I can't help my grandmother, but I might be able to help a lot of other people that were in the same predicament as my grandmother.
Following high school, Woodard hopes to attend Johns Hopkins University to study biomedical engineering.
This has been a GCS News Break.